Well, you see I have a red Kool-Aid stain here, right? Well, I'm going to use this red stain remover, sponsored by Truckmountforums, and I'm going to put it on here and spread it out a little bit. Well, first I'm going to clean the rest of the house, and then when I come back, it's still there, I'm going to get the iron and clean it. If it's not what it usually does, perfectly fine. And I hope you enjoyed this tip, sponsored by Truckmountforums, and by me, Micah Allen, and have a nice day.